Austin.
Hello, friends and family, and welcome to the world-famous Emerald Coast Skydiving Center. Once you sit back, hold on tight, get ready to go for the ride in Nicole's life. Because right now, she's getting ready to jump out of an airplane. Why? I don't know. Let's go find out.
Becky, you ready to start getting suits and harnesses?
Hey.
I don't want that suit right there because I just
saw a wrecking. Nicole.
Yes.
How you feeling, girl?
Nervous.
You look nervous. So you're going skydiving, huh?
Yes.
What makes you want to do something crazy like that? You lose a bet?
No. Because I'm hardcore.
Hardcore.
I hear
you. You guys have noticed you got a lot of friends here.
Yeah. I'm a bartender at a bar, and they're my customers.
Is that where you tend bar at? At a bar?
At a bar.
Oh, cool.
They're my customers.
LJ Schooners, we decided we'd talk her into going skydiving.
Good job.
That's what we should do.
Well, for the friends and family that aren't here, do you have anything you want to say to them?
Valerie, I leave you my laptop and my dog. I love you, Mom.
All right, what do you think about this clip?
Thank you. I don't know. Nothing else. I'm crazy? No.
All right, girl, you get geared up and I'll see you in the airplane.
All right. Check. Girl with crimson nails, is Jesus round her neck. Swing into the music, swing into the music.
Looks like it's gonna be a hard bomb.
Not funny. Not funny.
It would be kind of